lady on the telly and I love her so. I'll tell my story, but where do I start? Whenever she's on telly and she reads the news, it feels like a bullet in my heart. I go weak at the knees when she's up on the screen. She's got style, she's got journalistic grace. My emotions are for fighting when she's reading a news item about Sellafield nuclear waste. Who is she?
Lucy Meacock.
Always in my thoughts.
Lucy Meacock.
Queen of Granada reports. I've got me tea on me lap, waiting for 6 o'clock, so I can be with my Lucy Meacock. In the northwest, you might not know this girl. She presents Granada Report with a bloke called Tony, jammy beggar. She's got loads of clips on YouTube, I watch them all the time. In some, she's interviewing Lena Zavaroni.
Ask your mum.
I've seen her interview the best, I'd like to put her to the test. I'd ask her questions, not like Paxman, I won't be mean. I'd say, where do you buy your blouses? And do you like bungalows or houses? And is there a Mr. Meacock on the scene? No harm in asking.
Lucy Meacock.
Always in my thoughts.
Lucy Meacock.
Queen of Granada reports. When she tells me there's job cuts, my heart goes into shock. She's lovely, that Lucy Meacock. Will I ever get to meet her? Well, I don't think so. After all, she reads the news, I sing folk hits. The effort work that bit harder, get a job at that Granada, so I can get a good look at her script. Yes, I'd supply the booze, she could supply the auto cues, and we could run away to Blackpool and see the lights. And as we cuddled up in bed, and all the words that would be said, I'd say, Lucy, what have we got for tonight? Fingers crossed, eh?
Lucy Meacock.
Always in my thoughts.
Lucy Meacock.
Queen of Granada reports. She'd be my Princess Di, and I'd be a rock. I wanna marry that Lucy Me. She always seduces me, the lovely Miss Lucy Meacock. I know where you live.